Our government is off course, and Americans must correct it. Washington is bearing down on us. Obamacare, border chaos and lawsuits against Arizona, painful spending, crushing tax hikes, and no jobs. Government shouldn't control our lives, and it can't make one person stronger by making another weaker. If you agree, I'd appreciate your vote. I'm Ben Quayle, and I approve this message.